And what's up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Destiny Blind. I'm ShadowDragonic, and I need to play this freaking game right now. There's a bunch of crap going on that just... I need to escape from it. Right, so we have a lot of areas that we can go to. We can go back to the Ocean of Storms Moon. We can also go back to Old Russia Earth. Can we? No. Right, so this is kind of following up on the end story of Crota, I would guess. I think we might go ahead and do that a while. We also have Mars, obviously, which follows the regular story. Right, I think we'll go ahead and go here and finish up Crota.
Six of us went down into that pit. I was vain enough to believe we could defeat Crota. But the Hive caught his soul before we could destroy him, and then there was only death. We failed. You cannot destroy the soul of Crota. We called it a temple where we first saw Crota. Go, find it. And make it his grave.
Alright, well, I'll definitely try. What the hell was that? I don't know, I definitely saw something, looked like something fell from the sky.
Up ahead, waiting for the right time to strike. We were brave, but we were not ready. Few of us made it beyond the canyon. The rocks cracked apart, Hive waiting in ambush. It was worse for the ones who made it inside. Stay alive.
I actually want to try out this fusion rifle really quick. Ah, interesting. Alright, Mr. Wizard, where are you? Hey, there's a ghost out there. How in the world? How in the world do I get out there? Is there a way out there? Well, there obviously has to be. Yeah, this is where it's telling me to go, right? Okay, never mind. It's telling me to go down here. Why do I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight Crota anyway? I am headshotting the shit out of these guys today. Oh, go figure. Horrible, horrible things they are. Hollowed Thrall. Alright. They're upgrading a little bit now. Here we go.
Find the Wakers. Stop them. Waking his soul.
What a horrible place for that freaking Engram to fall. Oh, hello, fat boy. Alright, so fusion rifles are pretty badass at close range. Not a good place to land. Where's that last one? There you are. I'm guessing we won.
Crota's soul is banished. You have given me the gift of vengeance. I thank you. And even if they don't yet know it, The city thanks you.
Okay. Ooh. Almost missed that, Engram. Are there any... Oh god, I don't have enough time to search this whole area. I'm sure there are chests around here somewhere. Alright, so you can't get up that way. 3, 2, 1. And that's it. Right, so we have upgrades available. For my rifle. Red dot. Highest zoom in class, enhanced range. Yeah, we'll take it. Cool. So, let's... Where can we head now? I still don't think there's anything. Nope, just that. Alright, so the Ocean Storm's moon is done. Let's head to Meridian Bay Mars. And go ahead and try this mission. The Garden Spire.
I have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their warbase, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're the strongest. So I hope you're ready for war.
Oh boy.
Here we go. Let's fight our way into their warbase.
At least there's a bunch of other people here now.
I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Firebase Rubicon. All right. Damn it. Alright. It's not going too bad as of right now. Okay, we're in the base, I believe. Yeah, we're in the base. Big door's opening.
That observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there.
Sure, we'll just follow the big, long power cable. Why are they freaking taken here?
Let's try that terminal.
Okay.
Come on, where is it?
I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line.
Great.
Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now.
Fantastic. Looks like a mobile battle vehicle. Interceptor, huh? It's pretty cool. Oh, Jesus. All right.
We've got trouble brewing.
Immune. Great. Looks like it hurt. Colossus. Well, that's something I haven't fought before. Although he went down pretty quick. Okay, we'll just drive this thing through here, even though I don't think it's really supposed to be driven through here. We'll do it anyway. Aw, you're not gonna let me get a vehicle through. How lame.
I think they just invited us in.
Probably. The iron line, huh?
Feels like a trap.
I'm sure it is a trap. Not who I wanted to hit, but hey, I killed somebody. Okay. So I'm kind of under the floor. Hello, Mr. Colossus. Those are rockets you're shooting from your shoulders. Want some. Alrighty, well that was kind of a waste. I hear a jetpack, but I don't see him anywhere.
Get ready. You know what happens when I open doors.
Yeah, there's probably gonna be some sort of... I don't even wanna know. Imperial Phalanx. That wasn't too bad.
We're getting close.
Well, that's good. Well, something left a mess on the floor. Okay, so we're outside again. Now it looks like a spotlight or something.
We have to cross that bridge.
Say so, we'll cross the bridge.
There's the spire, straight ahead.
It's not nice to sneak up on people. Oh boy. All right, here we go. Supercharge. One. Take out that freaking Colossus. God, I'm gonna run out of room soon for my friggin' Engrams.
You handle the Cabal. I'll wait the eye.
Sure. I'll get on that. Waste on that little dude, but whatever.
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
I have no idea what's about to happen.
That guy looks angry, though. Centurion, too. Oh, God. Catches me off guard every time they despawn.
The eye is charged. It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Sounds like total fun. I got a shit ton of friggin' engrams. Right, so I guess I know what I'm doing off screen. Right, so that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Did two missions. This is probably my longest running episode yet. Almost an hour. So, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny Blind. But until then, guys, later.